really on the ropes.
His opponent's on Beach Street. He's hurt so bad. I don't know what he's going to do to stay in this fight.